very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Good interception. Come back to the keeper. Receives it in a good position. Shoots! Goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for. A player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Cavani. Shot a goal! It's in! 2-0 and in next to no time. Has to be said, an absolute gift. Manchester United get themselves a two-goal cushion.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Pogba. Rashford. Looking for a decent ball in. Ball's gone out of play. Fred, Maguire, good idea, just poorly executed, dashing forward at pace, going through, Nainggolan, played in deep, and he's there to clear it. Great lead! Oh, that was no routine save.
Lukaku sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Throws it out of harm's way. That intervention was very necessary. Wan-Bissaka, and the weighted pass, and out to safety. They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. Full throw. He's left his man. Sanchez, timely intervention. He's come loose. Nainggolan tries lifting it over. Kaku. Forward it goes. It's Lukaku. It's a loose ball. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Alexis has a goal! And yes, it's there! Well, he was
never going to miss from there. So much to aim at. And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to kick him out. This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Maguire drives it forward. Swung over. Vidal. Nainggolan. So midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. Here comes the corner. Nainggolan. Decent ball. Has a hit! Goal! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser. To your thoughts.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Cavani battles to win it back. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Rashford goes for goal! Oh, the ball's come loose! And that has been clubbed away. Alex Telles does well to read it and intercepts. Pogba. Now it's Lukaku. He's played him through. Now it's Sanchez. Face to face. Oh, shooting chance! He scores! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward! The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Alexis Sanchez showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Bruno Fernandes has alerted to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. And now the breakaway. He's through the middle. Now it's Alexis Sanchez! Lovely idea, just didn't get it right.
Alexis Sanchez really would relish another crack at that same challenge, I suspect.
Oh, that's an own goal!
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
So one moment's crazy confusion, but they all count.
Listen, sometimes you need that little bit of luck in games like these.
And it's got through. Alex Telles does well there, alert. Cleared without complication. McTominay puts his foot on the gas. It's broken loose. Cavani. He's gone for it! Goal! Manchester United! And the game is well and truly turned on its head! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot. Well, the penalty box usually is the place where you get least time on the ball, and yet they were able to exchange passes before an unchecked finish, and I mean, to be honest with you, that should open up an inquest.
So we have a breakthrough.
It's got in! He's put through his own net!
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, but I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Saw that coming. It has certainly made things interesting.
Well, that's something you don't expect at a match like this, but I guess you'll have to take whatever way it comes, and I'm very grateful.
Sanchez unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Strike gets into the right position to intercept. Well weighted. McTominay has it out wide and in space.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then. Eriksen plays it forward.
Keeper's ball.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Fred. Bruno Fernandes.
Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
It's Cavani.
The first 45 minutes are up. Manchester United are two up, and on the balance of things, I would say, deservedly so. They had a very coherent game plan, and if they are allowed to continue in the same vein, I can only see the margin getting bigger.
Manchester United head into half-time, two up. Goals flying in at both ends. There is little safety in that lead.
Here we go again then.
No changes at half time that we're aware of. Pogba. Fred. Cavani. Pogba. Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Cavani.
He's in!
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Now it's Cavani.
Bruno Fernandes.
He goes for goal. It's come back out. Yes! And they are cruising away. Handanovic reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
That's just top notch. Showed exactly why he follows.
Tries a shot!
There's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
So is this the start of a comeback? Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Lukaku. Alex Telles. Bruno Fernandes. And here's Rashford. Pogba. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Alexis Sanchez. Bailly cuts it out. It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Now it's Eriksen. Lovely feet. That's been repelled. McTominay. And it's Cavani. Vidal tries to get it forward quickly. Breaks on here. Lukaku. Lukaku! Alexis Sanchez. He just whacks it away. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. It's Alexis Sanchez! Good clearance and very necessary. In towards the middle. McTominay is there and he can get that clear. Another corner then. Too much on it, and that's the keepers. Now it's Cavani. Bruno Fernandes. Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka puts his foot on the gas. Bruno Fernandes. Hakimi. He's on a run down the left wing. Is on the back foot. He's picked him out. Now it's Sanchez. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. And they've been caught out here. Room for a shot. Hits one. That has certainly tested the keeper. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. themselves another corner. England tries to stroke it through. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Surely a shot. Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly. Play or throw. I've managed to get it away.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Well, if he truly fancies his chances from here, he's going to need the best of the best.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific. Terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
Play for a goal kick. And it's been taken straight back. It's got through to him. Now gone in the second half. Eriksen. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Lukaku! Somehow he managed to miss it.
It's a good display of fighting spirit for me.
Bright picks it up from the goal kick. Decent looking ball.
It's come through.
Chance! He's scored! Versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Yeah, and he knew all along what he wanted to do, and it's a really great instinctive finish.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become up for the header!
Should have put that one away.
Oh, and a real chance to pile on the pressure, and he'll be desperate to get another.
Maguire with the clearance. Bruno Fernandes.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
To thread it through. It'll be a corner. against Vidal.
Hits one!
Good comeback to Hoffman. That was extremely good focus from the keeper, and it could turn out to be quite a significant moment. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. Rashford, it could be in here. Kolarov gets rid without sophistication. Alex Tears plays it in. Manchester United probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. D'Ambrosio lobs it in gently, played into space out wide, gets away from his opponents. Brozovic plays it in, and that has been cleared. All hands on deck for this one. There, it's a foul. Almost there, and the players can feel it. Bruno Fernandes provides an outlet. He gets past his man. Bruno Fernandes delivers. It's Juan Mata! Nearly is nothing. Juan Mata did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again. Vidal puts it back. Rashford. That is a crunching tackle. Out to the right. And it's Lukaku. He's taken out. That'll be a foul. D'Ambrosio. Vidal kings it out wide. Could have here their final chance. The message is simple. Defend this with your lives. Now, can he capitalise? And there goes the final whistle. Well, somehow they turned it round. Every ounce of energy, emotional, physical, mental, is spent.